There goes the tail. He's a happy boy.
Yeah, that's going to kill him, actually. You're never going to get no points that way.
No, it's fine. No, he's going to do better as he gets older. And he's got the right personality for showing. He's not scared. She's got them both in bread pie. She's had more time to train her and stuff, you know. You know Tracy, she's constantly working with her dog.
Yes, he has a lot.
Tracy. Just pulling on the lead. She's not had enough time to practice with him.
This is not going to be good for Oscar.
Hey, never know. He knows that it's he's a puppy.
Right, there's another puppy right there. It's actually a little closer.
Yeah. She's with somebody new. She's not had a lot of working experience with them. She's trying. She's trying to figure out a way to see. She's got her. He walked right into a stall. There we go. She's trying to figure out how to work them. Yesterday, he kept on looking over at Tracy. I would have just tried to freestack them and not try to touch them. I think that's what she's trying to figure out. Because the minute she touches him, he falls apart. There we go. Just freestack him, Lisa. Yeah, just keep pre-stacking him. He looks good. Yeah, the minute you touch him, he falls apart. Just pre-stack him. I think he likes him. Oh. Sassy, get out of the way. I think he really likes him. He got a chance here. She's got him. Now she's got him under control. Right at the last minute, he might do it. I think he's going to do it. You just picked up Reed.
Oh, good boy, little man.
Holy shit.
I told you. Talk about being in suspense, Sarah.